Next we do part 342. We have given the quadratic equation 2x squared minus 3x minus 1 equal to 0. We have to find all the 4 values. Now what is the value of a equal to 2, then b minus 3, then c value minus 1. This is value of a and b and c. With the minus sign you have to write. Now alpha squared plus beta squared equal to, this formula is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. We know the identity, alpha square plus beta square equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta equal to. First we have to find sum of the root, product of the root. So alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a, alpha beta equal to c by a. Equal to, here inverse minus, here also 1 minus, so 3. So 3 by 2, a value 2. Then c value minus 1 by, marakama the minus, you know, so minus 1 by 2. So this is alpha beta, alpha plus beta 3 by 2, then alpha beta minus 1 by 2. Now you substitute here, for alpha plus beta 3 by 2, whole square minus 2 bracket alpha beta minus 1 by 2. Now this cancel. So 9 by 4 minus into minus plus 1 equal to 9 plus, you cross multiply 9 plus 4 by LCM is 4. So 13 by 4. So the first answer is alpha square plus beta square equal to 13 by 4. So this one is correct. So next we are going to find alpha by beta plus beta by alpha. For this you take the LCM alpha beta. Now you cross multiply alpha into alpha, beta into beta. Alpha into alpha, alpha square, beta into beta, beta square. Already you know the value of alpha square plus beta square. So alpha square plus beta square equal to 13 by 4. Later we will continue. So no need to write the full step again. So 13 by 4 by alpha beta. Alpha beta is nothing but minus half. So now you write in the reciprocal form. So 13 by 4 into minus 2 by 1. Now you cancel this. So the answer is minus 13 by 2. So the second answer is minus 13 by 2. Now you verify the answer. So this also correct. For the second one, minus 13 by 2. Now you come to the third one, alpha minus beta. Previously we have done this problem. Alpha minus beta formula is root of, or you just write alpha minus beta whole square equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 4 alpha beta. In the previous class we have seen this. So this is equal to alpha minus beta whole square. I will take the root. So alpha minus beta equal to root of alpha plus beta is what? Alpha plus beta, this is equal to nothing but 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 whole square minus 4 bracket. Alpha beta is minus half. So minus 1 by 2. So this is equal to here 9 by 4. Then minus minus plus. This you can cancel. If you cancel you are getting 2. If you minus or minus or plus, you know. Then you cancel this and you get 2. Now the LCM is 4. So into 4 into 4. So 4 4 cancel. Here 4 2 are 8. So root of 17 by 4. So this is equal to plus or minus. For the new numerator you just as it is write root of 17. For 4 you can write 2. So the answer for the third one, plus or minus root of 13 by 2. Now you are taking the fourth one. The fourth one is alpha squared by beta plus beta squared by alpha. Now you write here alpha beta. For alpha beta, that's the cross multiply. Alpha into alpha square, alpha cube plus beta into beta square, beta cube. So alpha cube plus beta cube. We know the identity a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b whole cube. So a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b whole cube minus 3. Here you write a plus b whole cube minus 3ab bracket a plus b. So using this identity you are doing this one. So you write in the same way. So a cube plus b cube equal to alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta bracket alpha plus beta by alpha beta. So now you substitute for alpha plus beta 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 whole cube minus 3 bracket alpha beta is what? Minus half. So alpha beta equal to minus half. Then alpha plus beta 3 by 2 by alpha beta here minus half. So equal to 3 cube means nothing but 27. So 27 by 8 minus minus plus I know. Then numerator is 3 into 3 9 by here 2 to the 4 by here minus half. Now you make the denominator equal. So again or into 2 in that plus into 2. So now the denominator is equal. You can multiply the this one you multiply and add with 27. So 27 plus 9 to the 18. Here 15 you get 45. So 45 by 8 into the reciprocal is 2 by 1. So the answer for this minus 45 by 4. So now you check the answer for this. The answer is minus 161 by 4 alpha power 4. Then for the one minus 45 by 4. So this answer is correct. Thank you.